Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays C129A? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does C129A mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number 0. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a GMC vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code C129A interpret specifically for GMC car manufacturers? The basic definition is NOx sensor circuit high, bank 1 sensor. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. The after treatment system is equipped with two NOx sensors. The upstream NOx sensor 11 is located at the inlet elbow of the diesel exhaust oxidation dock catalyst diesel particulate filter DPF and is permanently connected via a permanent wiring harness to the NOx sensor 11 module mounted toward the front frame rail at the rear of the right front wheel well. The downstream NOx sensor 12 is located at the outlet of the selective catalytic reduction SCR catalyst and is permanently connected via a permanent wiring harness to the NOx sensor module 12 mounted along the left middle frame rail. The upstream NOx sensor 11 measures the NOx concentration upstream of the catalysts. The downstream NOx sensor 12 measures the NOx concentration downstream of the catalysts. The NOx sensors also perform a heater strategy. The NOx sensor module monitors the sensor temperature and operates a heater inside the NOx sensor probe to maintain proper sensor operating temperature. The NOx sensors are smart devices and communicate with the powertrain control module PCM over designated data link circuits. The NOx sensors perform their own internal diagnostics and report malfunctions back to the PCM. The NOx sensors are used to monitor the efficiency of the SCR catalyst and dosing system. The PCM will illuminate the mill lamp immediately after the monitor runs and fails. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: ground circuit shorted to VOLTAGEGROUND, circuit open or high, RESISTANCENOX sensor 1 or 2. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.